So what have you seen in your community? What has happened in Fowler since those October 7 attacks? Deeper division, sharper words?
Can I say to you, I love my community because of the fact that there is no division. I think there has been a very much understanding because they're all, many of them are refugees and migrants. So they have been watching, obviously, their fears. I mean, especially, I mean, in my community, there is a larger proportion of those who are of the Muslim faith, and there's fear. But I also understand friends and colleagues in places where high population of people of the Jewish faith who are also been impacted. So both faiths have been impacted in all of this discussion, international discussion that we're having and seeing at the moment.